And instead of arresting the Christians, basically, he gave up his job and participated with them. And he felt convicted that that was the right thing to do. As a police officer, he tried to report that there was a murder in progress. You know, there's a life at danger here. We need to do something. And the higher command wasn't buying it. So he did the thing that he felt like he needed to do there. So he and I, since